If rumours in the Yash Raj studios are to be trusted, then a sequel to the 2012 blockbuster Ishaqzaade is on its way. According to the industry sources, the Pariniti Chopra and Arjun Kapoor starrer small town love story is all set to have a sequel now. Yes, it will be directed by the very same Habib Faizal itself, but with a very different story and a different cast. And guess what? The director is keen on casting Ranveer Singh and Sonakshi Sinha for his Ishaqzaade 2. It will be a small town love story with two fearless lovers, but with a twist in the story this time. Well, if this sequel story turns out to be true, then this will be the second film for Ranveer Singh and Sonakshi Sinha starring with each other. And in case if you don't know, the duo is already shooting Vikram Motwani's Lutera. Well, I wonder if the small town love story with two fearless lovers will get the audience excited again. But it can do the trick, provided the lead cast is actually good. But fingers crossed, let's hope for the best. And Habib Faizal is a very good director. I want to see him make good movies. But all I can do as of now is just wait for the Lutera's release. So anyways, I'm Meng signing off. Bollywood 360. Comments below and let me know what you think about Ranveer Singh and Sonakshi Sinha's pairing in the near coming future. And I will see you soon in the next video.